Hi guys, welcome back to the channel and thank you for joining us today. It's a very short video for you to cover how to add a custom domain name to your site. So how to link your site to a website address that you already own. Okay, so from the dashboard, as you can see I'm on here, if you go to the settings option on the left hand side and then click on website settings here up on the top, that'll take you to the area then where obviously you can customize your domain name if you're on a free plan. Which is something I'll point out to you now, is that to do this, you'll need to at least have bought a monthly subscription of some kind from Wix. It doesn't allow you to connect to a custom domain without one. However, you can edit the name of your site, which will appear after the Wix site URL. So on the free plan, if you put whatever name for your site you want in here, that's the link to your website then when you publish it, basically. However, if you want to add a custom domain to a site that you own, you can do it for a site as well that you don't currently own. But you click there, connect a domain. This is obviously where you type your domain in. So I'm going to type one that I currently own. To take you through this process for the first time, this is what it'll look like. So I've had to do this on a domain that I own, which hasn't been set up yet. So yes, I own this domain. That'll confirm that for you. It'll take a little while to find the provider. Obviously, when you first do this, it'll take 48 hours for the connection to become working. So there's a slight delay when the DNS servers need to update before this happens, but this is the window that you'll see when it's been successful. It doesn't always take 48 hours up to and including. When that is managed, then you'll need to log in to wherever that is to kind of manage that yourself, and obviously. When you get to this step, you'll need to have the login details for your domain provider available. So you'll need to have them open on a different tab, which I have here. I bought this domain through Hostinger, so I've logged into them. So you'll need to copy some data between those two tabs, just so you're aware of that. And this takes you through it step by step. So it asks you to first log into that domain provider, tells you to do it in another tab. So once you've done that, and then once you've logged in, you need to go to the settings page for that domain. So with me, when I first log in, it's called manage here. So whatever provider you have, it could be GoDaddy or there's a lot of them, go to the settings page for that particular domain. The first thing that it asks you to do, once you've done the settings, is find the name servers. This could be called DNS settings, name servers, or NS, as it says there. They will look something like that there, okay? So it looks a little bit like a website address. And once you've found them, you can then copy these name servers to yours. Okay, so you will need to copy the Wix name servers into your provider's settings. Okay, so to do that, I'm going to take the first one, which is just as simple as hitting that copy button there. And then here, when I select change, I can then change the name servers and just paste and replace that one with the Wix one. Back to Wix, copy the second one, paste and replace that one right in there. And once I hit save, hopefully that'll complete for us successfully. And there it goes. Okay, so that's the little dialogue box that I get that appears. And as it says here, it can take up to 24 hours for the domain to propagate. And as Wix informed us, that can take up to 48 hours. So it'll take a little while, but it will work. Okay, so that's it. And once you've replaced the name servers, you can hit that. And that's the process completed. So we've now connected to your site, whatever that is. And as it states again, it'll be live worldwide by the end of the day on Wednesday, November 2nd. And it'll give me an email at that address then to let me know. Obviously, you can go further with this now by setting up a mailbox, but we'll leave that for another video. That's enough for today. If you enjoyed that video, give us a like and subscribe. If you've got any ideas or requests for additional videos or anything you want to know, drop that in the comments below. And thank you very much. Goodbye.
Do you need professional help with your Wix site? Then go to www.wixcreation.com. to get professional one-on-one support by Wix experts to help you complete the website of your dream. No matter what you need, the professional Wix team can make it happen. Click the link in the description below to access your one-on-one professional Wix support team.